I have a hope that the church could be more open towards those who are eliminated from the church communion. So I think we should show our charism of mercy to those who were alienated from the divine grace for several decades or several years. I hope that we could gather this kind of merciful teaching together.